Okay, ISD 2. I'm keeping everything pretty lean, so it's only got the Admiral Motti, gunnery teams, and leading shots.
Okay.
Then it's an ISD 1 with just a gunnery team. Sorry, VSD 1 even. VSD 2 with gunnery team and disposable capacitors. Then one of the very few titles to survive to this point, it's the Demolisher with external racks and ordnance experts. And then we've got a pair of raiders, one of which has Darth Vader. And then Box and Gazanti with Comsnet.
Okay.
For the squadrons, we've got a bundle of five basic TIE fighters, and then four aces in total. Colonel Jenden, and Captain Jonas, who made it through from the rounds, and they're backed up by IG-88 and Boba Fett.
And your total points?
Is bang on 650.
We've got Dodona's flagship, assault cruiser with leading shots, damage control officer, quad battery turrets, electronic countermeasures, and early warning system. Then we've got an assault frigate 2B with Gallant Haven and Adar Talon. We've got a trio of scout hammerhead corvettes with slave turrets and Task Force Organa, and then one torpedo corvette with external racks and Task Force Organa. We've got a CR-90 with turbo laser reroute circuits, and we've got some basic transports with Comsnet. And on the fighter side of things, we've got three X-Wings, four Z-95s, Jan Ors, Nim, and Shara Bay.
Right, bring it on!
Let's do this.
Fight, 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 fight,
fight. Okay. So first we're going to resolve is this here Hammerhead. He's taking a Navigate Counter. And he's going to zoom pretty much straight forward three, I think.
Okay.
Might put a little kink in the end if we can. Nope, can't do it at the end. Do it in the middle.
This raider is taking a navigate action to increase to speed 4.
Mm-hmm.
Otherwise, he's going to be a long way from any fun.
We've learnt our lesson, our painful lesson on that one. Wide flanking manoeuvres take a very long time to happen.
Especially with the hammerheads, as I particularly discovered.
Wow, they only go speed 3, don't they?
Yeah.
You really want like something like a Liberty with engine tech, so you can zoom around at speed.
Yes, for the large
four.
Base size as well.
Yeah. No, the large base size only makes a difference for X-Wing. Because you're doing it from the front to front.
Oh, of course, go. Yeah, doesn't matter. Okay, yep. Yeah.
Okay. This guy, again, he's banking a navigate command.
This turn, so we'll bank a concentrate fire.
Yeah, we're banking navigator
flanking and constrict fire.
Mm-hmm.
Racing forward at half speed.
Half a head full.
Yeah. Oops. Stack is falling over.
So this transport is going to throw. Navigator. I mean, I could avoid bumping into my guy.
Yeah.
But damage card on a transport, isn't it? Who cares? Now I'll throw the navigate token over to the boss, and then I'll take the damage card.
First blood!
Well done, Chris. You must be very proud.
It's legit.
That's tactical bumping, though. I just want to let
you
know that.
Sure, that's what the pilots in that are saying.
Yep, yep. That's true.
As they just ram the shit out of each other.
Mm-hmm, yep.
Okay, well, I'll do my... Was obviously one of my Gazanti. They're taking a squadron. Not actually taking a squadron. Thing, and they're going to throw it long. Oh, do I? I'm going to throw it onto this raider over here.
Mm-hmm.
Nimbly avoiding flying into the rest of my fleet.
It's good times.
Yeah.
Okay.
Showing you how it's done.
The Gallant Haven is going to bank a navigate command. Have that token. There we go. And it's going to sort of sashay forward, a little side slip towards the centre of the board.
It's basically mincing.
You're mincing. Can't believe you're so homophobic, Chris.
Gallant Haven has sass.
You better believe it, girlfriend.
Okay, Gladiator is banking and concentrate fire. The only thing I can find is duck. Speed 2.
Flagship, it's going to bank an engineering token. Not that I'll need it, but you know, just because I like them. And we're going to move around
okay.
In a stately fashion to starboard.
Fancy flying. Okay, I'll do Vader Reader. I'm gonna bother with that. Okay.
Corvette is gonna bank a navigator order.
Is banking a concentrate fire.
Mm-hmm.
And then plowing into my squadrons, I think.
Sure. Always a sharp move.
No, I think we stopped before we reached them, so it's fine. Yeah, easy. Overestimated.
My last is this torpedo hammerhead. He's banking a concentrate fire. Zooming forwards. 3 with a little kink to the left.
To Shara Bay?
Yeah, probably.
Instagram pink.
But we can't do it then anyway. Yeah, so shift Shara Bay. Looking terribly well put together.
Interesting.
Where do you want it?
The rebel feet are just... You know what I want. Right there.
That's fine.
I suppose actually she doesn't...
She doesn't do any damage.
She's not moving it. Yeah.
Okay. On squadrons then.
Yep. For a right hook, then, by outrunning my victories, which seems legit. One of my victories, anyway. Some TIE fighters this way. Yep.
Squadrons and you've got 9, I think.
Okay.
So. Okay. That's all done. That's what it does.
Yep.
On to turn 2. Okay. Start with the transport, so we're going to bump again.
Interesting.
And they're throwing a squadron token over to the MC-80.
Ugh. Okay.
They need to avoid taking any more bumps, really.
What, you got 4 hull total?
3 hull.
3 hull total.
Yes. Not so. One of them fancy motty flotilla.
Packing the 4 hull.
Exactly, exactly. Very, very nice.
I'll do my Gazanti then in that case.
Mm-hmm.
I think. And they're taking an engineering action. And they're going to pass an engineering token over. I assume I'm in range. Yeah. And follow her up by a speed 1 move. Okay.
Okay. activate the MC-80.
Okay.
Taking a navigate command, can use the dial. Nothing to shoot at, so drop speed 1. And double click.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
For some reason, never noticed that.
What? No, because
of
the
double click. Oh, because
you're
navigating. Right. And you got to fly into. No, oh, nothing.
Nothing, yeah.
I thought you were anything.
Thanks,
Mr. Nim.
Nim was right there.
Yeah, he was touching me.
I mean, yeah, I am going to hit Nim, but what do I care?
I reckon Nim can dodge.
Yeah.
He's nimble.
Let's see. Okay, I'll do this raider over here. It's taking a navigate action, maybe? Where's 4 going to get me? Right up in your face.
Quite a bit up in your face.
Yeah, I'm going to drop to speed 3. Three gives me nothing, 1 and 1 if I want it.
It's taking a concentrate fire.
Woo!
Blast you. I think it's sun gun is an arc for.
I think you can
side.
Do front or side.
Yeah, well, front to front and side to side.
Oh, okay. Oh, I see. Yeah, sorry, I was saying your front could.
Start off with the front, still at long range. 2 crits.
Nothing else is going to shoot it, so, oh, well, I can evade one attack each, can I? So I'll take a hit and just ditch the other one. That
sure.
Was the front, he said.
Yep. And then into the side. Yeah, just a crit.
Okay, I'll evade that as well.
Sure.
Nice. That's not even obscured.
Shove off here.
It's an asteroid. So.
No, it's a debris field.
Oh, it is a debris field. Okay, sorry.
Which is better for you, say. Okay, what are yours? Who are you activating, Chris?
Okay, I'll do the Vader Reader.
Okay.
Right.
Getting rid of his squadron token to...
No.
Oh, he's just resolving it, yeah. Of course.
Oh, yes, that was it. He's putting his shield back up. I figured I'd get shot.
Yes.
And then I'm nowhere in the short range, am I? I'm not far off, but I'm not.
So, 3 blues into your side.
Yeah, to avoid the rocks, I would have had to have...
Got into close,
which is... pretty marginal.
Oh, wow. Okay. Well,
wow.
No evade.
Okay. Well,
in fact, yeah.
Medium
no
range. I could re-roll it.
Oh, that's true.
But... Actually, I might as well. Re-roll the hit.
Well, no, I'll cancel your...
Your what?
I've got 2
accuracies.
Oh,
sorry, you've got 2 accuracies. What do you want accuracy?
Well, you're 2 of 8.
Okay, sure thing.
So, I'll hit you for a point of damage.
Where does that hit thing?
In the side.
Oh, 1 shield.
No, you took shield off there.
Yeah, I did. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Sorry, no damage covered. Okay.
You alright? Is that? Oh, yeah, you lost 2 shields on the side.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Right, yes. Okay, and speed 2 is the super duper one, isn't it? Clickety click, click, click.
I think your opponent's worked out much better than mine. I'm also horribly clustered up in a way that...
Yeah.
That is impeding me. Sometimes it doesn't matter, but this time...
Well, that's the problem with so many ships.
True that. But I like the fact you threw me for a loop by just everybody zipping that way. I mean, my sensors are pointing in the right direction, but I am worried about Mr. Victory over here.
Oh.
I'm glad I've got those disposal capacitors, otherwise it's not going to be making much of an impact.
Ordnance dudes.
Better. 5 hits.
Pretty sure that's the badly damaged one. I don't think he can survive that. He's got.
You can only redirect
one.
3 hull,
1 shield.
Dead.
Cool. Okay.
Activated, yes. So we'll activate this hammerhead. He's going to put a shot into the side of Demolisher.
Okay.
He's got concentrate fire, so it's going to be 4 reds and a blue. Yeah, pretty much. Okay, that's pretty good. Let me just check if we've got anyone close enough I can task force. Although, I think we've got. We're going too fast to really.
Short or medium?
I think we're short.
Oh, we are. Oh, no, I didn't shoot that one.
Yeah, we're easily in short.
Okay, so no evading.
No, well, no accuracies, but 5 damage too.
Mm.
With crits.
Or 4 damage, it's also no.
4 damage, yeah.
I guess we'll spend the tokens, brace it to 2,
mm-hmm.
Redirect.
Onto the front.
One on the side, one on the rear.
Okay. Move these guys out of my second.
Mm-hmm.
That's gonna bump.
Yeah,
probably. So, in which case I end up.
Yep.
Yeah.
I think you probably ping those 2 TIE fighters on, don't you?
Yeah. That's how we do.
Okay, so damage for Demolisher. I'll hide my 2 TIE fighters back here then, I think.
Sure. In that case, yep, the damage cost both of us. One of yours!
Is going to be important.
Could be.
Did they both move? No, that one. That's
correct. That one has not.
That hasn't moved yet. I'll activate this.
Mm-hmm.
And it's taking squadron command.
Ooh, okay.
Just 3. Yes, 3 squadrons. Well, we'll start off with Jonas. It seems
okay.
Rude not to.
Yep.
So he will bomb your side for 1 black.
Seems legit.
Nothing.
Moving on.
Cheers, chap. That was awesome.
Yeah, and then we're going to throw some TIE fighters over at you, I think.
Okay.
Because, again, why the hell not? So, TIE fighter 1 is going to go for this Z.
Yep, sure thing.
Two hits. Pretty good.
Drop to one by Gallant Haven.
Oh, yeah. Fucking Gallant Haven.
Yeah, damn thing costs 8 points. That is, got a way to work that off just yet.
Another TIE fighter will head over here. Shoot the same target. This time with a swarm. We roll. Fuck's sake. Nothing at all.
Nothing. Jeez. Okay.
Okay, that was great. Thanks. That's got to be medium. Easy. So we'll have front guns in two. Your rear. And front guns into the obscured front.
Sure.
Yes. Okay, so front guns into your rear first off.
Yep, okay.
Three and three. Nice.
Woo. Okay.
Plus the magical accuracy.
Well, what do you want accuracy?
Vader will only get a reroll at this range, won't it? I think I will tap out your brace.
You mean my container?
Oh, that's a redirect, isn't it?
I've got a redirect, a contain, and an evade.
Yeah, in that case, you evade.
Okay, no evading. Well, we'll redirect and we'll contain.
Yep.
So that's
one, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6
two.
Damage.
Oh, dead anyway then.
Yeah. 2, 3, 4.
Slight. That was the ideal roll.
Yeah. It was. And over here, I will drop. Can you drop a red or a blue?
You always drop a red, Chris. They just have less stuff on them.
Fair argument. Okay, and this is coming into your front. wow, another good roll.
What do you want of accuracy?
Check the range first, actually, because I don't think you can.
Oh, it might be close.
Very definitely.
Yeah, okay. So the redirect then.
Okay, yeah.
Sure.
So it's 1, 2, 3, 4 damage.
And crits?
Nope.
1, 2. Okay, take that.
And then we will storm forward 2.
Oh, victory star destroyer, you're my hero. Wow, 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 wow.
Something. That's not. Oh, I've done it now, haven't I?
So,
yeah.
Okay.
Ugh, Jonas. That's all.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah. Oh, that's true. I had a free accuracy when I shot.
Oh, that's true. Yeah. So in fact, you had the perfect roll, but you a significantly less perfect roll would also have done the trick.
Yes.
Yeah. So you're engaged now.
Apparently so. Shit. Shouldn't even move me
in
forward. I'll
put you here, so you're engaged by more than one person. Because I know you've got grit.
Ah, yeah, good point.
You scammy gritter.
Okay.
That was exciting.
I was excited.
Everyone was excited. Let's resolve the CR90. Just doing a concentrate fire. I think I'll have an obscured shot into your front of your VSD. We can just about do.
Seems fine.
Yeah.
So you can mix your dice.
Two red and a blue become
red and a blue.
Red and a blue.
And an extra blue.
I'll see what I get first. Okay, an extra blue.
Yep.
And TRC 90s turns this into a double. So 4 points.
We did one of these.
Oh, actually. Yeah.
Okay, brace down to 2.
Mm-hmm.
And you hit my front, weren't you? And I'll redirect them both onto the side facing you.
Sure. And then we'll have some AA at the side, which is going to hit Jonas and this TIE fighter. Oh, but it's obscure, so it's not going to hit anyone.
No, that's not. Sure, if you get Jonas, you get both TIE fighters, but you're not.
I think it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Well, you don't have anyone else to shoot. Screw it, no. I'll ram you and then explode on the
debris.
Okay.
Did I have another shield anywhere? Both got to go in the same place anyway. Yeah, I'm destroyed. To take damage.
This is this one. Okay.
Nasty. Three ships down already.
Okay.
At least that guy's not got anyone to shoot at.
No, that's true. Well, he really doesn't. Well, he's got long range shots, which will splatter off some shields.
It's all these gunnery teams. They're very good against the large nor small units abroad. And I think my deployment was possibly very bad. It needed to be much more distributed, coming up multiple angles, try and get around here. But you knew where my flagship was going to be, so I always had to protect it.
Yeah.
Maybe I should have had him just flying along the back line, force you to come all the way over to get him.
Yeah, then it's an expensive ship that's not doing anything. Okay, yeah, we'll activate. We're going to activate. I've completely forgot about these guys back here. So, taking a squadron action, which they will... What's the range in the squadron? Short to medium, isn't it?
Yeah.
I could actually... Oh, no, I've only got... I think Jendon... Oh, I've got a relay!
Yeah.
Happy days! I shall take my squadron action then, in that case.
Okay.
And I shall relay 2 points via Jendon to... Boba Fett can't blow anyone up automatically. There's no one close enough.
It's very sad.
I'm sad. But we'll activate these two TIE fighters instead. So, TIE fighter 1 will fly over here. But not so close that he's engaged by anyone other than this lead chuffer.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, and then we'll have 3 swarm shots on your lead, Zed.
Okay.
Pew pew.
Pew. Points down.
Yes.
Okay, next one.
It is when you activate with Boba Fett, not after you activate. He's not got the mauler. Mithrilness. Oh, I'll send the TIE fighter in there. We're going to die. And he's going to shoot the lead one again. One hit.
Okay.
Take him down a bit at a time. And then we will move forward one. No, we'll shoot our guns as well. Look at this. I have a target.
A blue?
Yeah.
Blue?
In fact, I think I can double arc you. Exciting.
Oh, my word.
Yeah, we can both hit you in the side. So my side gun to your side.
Okay.
I can't imagine this is going to do anything, but hey-ho. It's accurate.
Next one.
And my front to your side. It's it.
Evade it.
That was good. I liked that.
It's medium, though, isn't it? You can reroll.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Okay. Do I have a shield on that side?
No, you do.
Okay, I'll take a go up there.
You can redirect to the front if you've got redirect. That's your last shield.
Yeah, I might as well burn that redirect and knock
okay.
a shield off for me, please. You know, I don't feel. If it's my last shield, I don't feel like it serves a great deal of purpose after this.
Where
shield.
It is,
you know,
yeah.
Just a little bit more. Okay, one man.
Yep.
Now you've got your VSD and...
The ISD.
Oh, the VSD's gone?
Nope.
Right, so you have got the VSD...
Yes, I've got the VSD
ISD
and the ISD,
to go.
Yeah.
Sure.
And you've got the transports and your flagship. Oh, and Gallant Havens. Oh,
Gallant
Havens. Ugh, this is going to be a... Kind of the way it's worked out. It's just a massive squadron battling amongst all the capital ships, which is proper Star Wars fashion.
We'll resolve Gallant Havens.
Is taking a squadron action?
Yes, it is.
Woo!
Okay, now, obviously you've been seeing a lot of ones, even a two. It's time to start watching the sixes.
Yeah, okay.
So we'll start off with this one health guy, who is going to shoot at these TIE fighters.
Okay.
Swarm reroll. 3 damage.
That seems fair. I am only a TIE fighter.
These guys, onto him. Swarm reroll. Nothing. These guys, onto him. Swarm reroll. 2 damage.
Ooh, wow, okay. Nice.
And we'll spend the token. These guys.
Yeah.
Fly over here.
Oh, this was Ed, sir.
On the 3 health guy.
Okay.
Swarm reroll. 3 damage. That went alright. Fine with that. Okay. Then we're going to have broadside into the nose of the VSD.
Yep.
4 damage. Burn your brace.
Probably.
Yeah. Burn the brace, knock it down to 2. Spend the redirect to put one over here.
Sure. And then, where's the demolisher? What's its tokens looking like?
It's going to evade up and running, and the other two have been used.
Yeah, we'll have a couple of reds into you. Long range.
Seems fair.
Is your long range? Blue? No, long range. Nothing.
Well, I reckon
so
I know where you're going.
We're definitely scattering some squadrons. not all of them. Right. Okay, so this guy's going to remain where he is.
I think it's just some, all 3 of these?
Yeah, looks like it.
Certainly those 2.
Yeah.
As well, oh, and my TIE fighter as well?
Yes.
Okay.
Where do you want
them? Well, the TIE fighter will over here, nice and out of the way. And what we got? You've got 1 hit left, so you can come over here. 3 hits left, so you can sit over there. And sit in the middle, I think.
Yep. So that. This guy.
Oh, he was.
Needs to go back. Oh no, he was like. Yeah, he was there next to generals.
Yeah. So the. I'll swap these around then, actually.
Sure.
3 hit guy goes in the middle.
Okay.
And 2 hit guy can.
Okay.
Putting himself there. Right. I guess it's this. He's concentrating fire. Okay. Don't think we're at black.
I think I managed to just stay
out
of it.
You are pretty close.
Yeah.
But definitely not in.
Cool.
So I'll do 3 reds at your side. Concentrate fire token? No, I won't. I'll just roll an extra dice.
Sure.
Nice.
Okay, you can re-roll one of the doubles.
I don't want to. I just got that.
Do it.
Okay.
And race it down to 1.
Because my action can't do anything, can it? Is that right? If you're, because you were on the spend defense token step, aren't
you?
Oh,
yeah.
So.
You really should announce all the ones you're going to use, and then
yeah,
the re-roll happens and
yeah.
So on. But yeah.
Okay. New AA. I think I can only get that guy.
anything else will be obscured. Yeah, and he's not in range. I think we'll just shoot the side guns, actually. And see if we can take this guy out, because you are in short range.
Sure, sure.
So, two reds and a black into your rear.
Not bad, not bad.
Four, two hits.
Two hits, I survive.
See.
I survive.
Really?
Just
barely. Really?
Yep, one health.
Dick. I want to go forward. Okay. Yep.
Cool.
Alright, so you've got your transports and your flagship.
So it's going to be transports, clearly.
Yeah, obviously.
Yep. So the transports are doing squadron command.
Ooh, okay.
And they... We need just a little bit more firepower on that raider to make sure he goes down and we can move forwards. So, we're going to... some bombers on them, I think. Yeah. Well, we'll do the first one first, because like a double hit, and I might not bother putting another one in. Blank.
It's a good start.
Disappointing. For our second one. Now, does Boba Fett's got that annoying ability? Okay, we're going to fly over here.
He is a bit annoying. It's true.
He doesn't have grit, does he?
Nope, just bomber and rogue.
Cool. So we're going to go there, and we're going to shoot Jandon.
Okay.
Because we don't fancy taking auto damage off Boba Fett. Three damage.
Brace.
Yep, take you two. Yeah, and then we'll finally get to stroll forwards at speed two in a way that doesn't instantly kill us.
You want to fly into anything else? I'm going to fly into that Z, apparently.
There we go.
Okay. Well, one left, so unsurprisingly, we are concentrating fire over here.
Mm-hmm. Right, that is unsurprising.
Yes. so we've established long range. We'll start off with your flagship. Oh, get extra dice, I don't know, against your flagship.
Yes. Yes.
Okay.
So you'll have five red dropping to four.
Yeah. Well, we'll make a start then, so four red.
Mm-hmm.
Into the side of your flagship.
Sure.
Run an extra dice if I want.
Well,
three hits is good. Okay, we'll stick with just three hits.
No, when you reveal the dial, you have to declare if you're taking the action or taking the token.
Oh, okay.
You didn't take.
No, I didn't.
So
I'm taking the action, but I don't have to take it with this shot, do I?
No, you can take something else.
Well, whoever else I shoot, I'm just going to obliterate, I think, so. Let's just check the range, because if I shoot with him, he's dead.
Pretty much.
And this guy's at obscured long range as well. No, I'll stick with that.
Okay.
Three hits into your flagship.
Breaks it to two.
Yep.
And we'll redirect to the far side.
Yep. No, it was into your side, so.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I actually will take it on the side.
I think you're probably fine. And then we'll do front guns again into the Gallant Haven. This time I am spending this, so it's four reds again.
Sure. I will evade your red.
Because I'll accuracy your evade,
okay,
and I'll deal you a hit.
I'll redirect it onto the fast, onto the starboard.
Bear. And then we are at speed one. Miss. I will. I'm going to ram you to do that. Yep, but I'm fine.
Okay, well, are you pleased with that? Because that kills me.
Yes, it does. But it does deal me some damage.
Yeah. Not as much damage as I would have done if I'd had an action there.
This is true.
Yeah, we stay where we are.
Yep. Okay. Squadrons!
No.
Oh, sorry.
Flagship.
Yeah, that dude.
So, we're taking an engineering order, which we're going to use to raise the shields just knocked off me.
Yep.
Back up to full. The token. We're also activating the squadron. So that's Nim. He's going to move up here and start bombing the front of your Star Destroyer.
You okay? Don't like his ability.
Hoping for a quick crit.
Mm.
Blue crit. Goodbye, embrace.
I get to choose it, don't I?
No, I choose.
Really?
Yep.
Shit.
You may choose and discard one of its defense tokens. And you still take the point of damage, so that's 1 point to your front.
That's an amazingly good ability.
Yeah. Yeah, so we're alright with that. And then we're shooting.
Yeah, so kill Nim.
So we'll have a broadside into the Demolisher.
Mm-hmm. Front or side?
So
you've got a choice.
Side, the one health place.
Oh, yeah.
Got red, too late.
What range are we at?
Short, from looks.
This is. Okay, no evade.
Okay, well, I'm going to spend this to reroll.
With what?
With leading shots.
Okay.
Do you brace and you redirect? I'll just reroll one red. Okay, three damage, no redirecting or bracing.
Okay, so shield gone.
Yep.
And two damage.
And then we'll have this broadside into your front of your radar. Get an extra blue because you're going very fast.
Oh, yes. Good shout. That looks nasty.
But you've got a brace.
I do.
So we're going to take this out to reroll these. Okay, well, that's five damage. You can brace to three.
Yep.
And then we'll ram each other.
Okay, so
two shields and a hull.
Yep.
And then another hull.
Two shields, hull.
Yep.
Ouch, ouch. Right, squadrons!
Yes.
Have you left?
I got these guys around here, but they're not really moving anywhere.
Yeah.
Oh! These X-Wings.
Oh, yeah.
Gonna bomb the side of Demolisher.
Ooh, ouch. Some reason I thought they were Zeds.
Should have paid attention. Well, you're alright from it. Classic X-Wing bombing going on there.
I always thought bombing was a bonus for the X-Wings, though. That's not really what they're about.
Clearly.
So we want to move generals into the middle somewhere?
No, but I think we'll move these X-Wings to, like, there.
Okay.
Just in case bomb demo's slow to act again.
Seems fair, right.
Two of yours.
Well, Boba Fett.
Mm-hmm.
And do a little point of damage to Charabay.
Don't you have to be damaged for that?
Nope.
Oh, for some reason I'm getting confused with Bosk, that's what.
Ah, no. When you activate, choose one enemy ship or squadron.
Shit, man, but generals is base. Sorry, Charabay's base went flying off over there. I think I need to throw this stick or the base out, possibly then.
You want to throw Chara with it?
Well, I don't own a Chara really, so.
Okay, that's true.
I have to throw Tycho out, which seems a little harsh. Okay, one damage, yep, he's taken it.
And then you'll have his action or. No, he can't move, can't he? No, we can't.
He's locked.
Yeah, he's locked. No, I guess he's. I don't want to shoot her.
Well, tough.
What's the counter? 3.
Yeah.
Ugh.
With crits hitting.
Ugh. What do I pack? 4 blue. And you've got a scatter.
And a brace.
And a brace. I can still brace your counter attack, though, can't I?
Yeah.
Okay, fine.
Maybe you're all 4 accuracies now.
Probably.
Like I just did.
Well, at least you always scatter them.
Mm.
Ah.
Ooh, okay.
Won't do really well. We'll
two
just
damage.
Do 2 damage.
Yep.
And then you'll get 3 shots back.
Yeah. See, I only did that because you hadn't shot at the frigging hammer guy, hammerhead.
Mm.
I thought throwing Chara in. Okay, 3 damage back to you.
Yeah,
I thought throwing Chara in would buy him another turn. But then he dies anyway. Just wanted to keep those road bombs off him.
Yep. Right, and then I'll send Agin to just shoot her up whilst ignoring her stupid counter attack ability.
Okay. Seems good.
I thought so. Has he got grit?
No, I think he's got rogue and counter.
Rogue and counter, yep. He's perfectly fine with that. And he's quite shooty. He's 4 blue as well, actually. That's standard.
Standard good shootiness.
Mm.
Level of shooting.
And we will.
Scatter.
Oh yeah, you still got scatter. I don't ignore those. Okay, 2 of yours.
Channel engage. Jonas.
Oh shit, I'm gonna fall. Okay, is that it?
Oh, Yeah, it is, yeah,
okay.
Everyone else selected.
Well, Jendon.
Including Chara.
Will tap Ig to shoot Chara.
Yep.
God damn it.
Done scatter.
Fine. Yeah, I can still move though, because. Oh no, are you engaged?
Yeah,
yes, because you shot me.
And you shot me.
Didn't yes. Shoot you.
Well, the point is we're all engaged.
Yeah. So, okay.
So you ain't going nowhere. Plus, you didn't activate, so that shot was your turn.
No, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, good point. So I've got this TIE fighter back here.
Mm-hmm.
I guess it's just going to go help support his. It's probably a dude. If you engage, do you have to shoot? Can you choose the ship or the?
You have to shoot the squadron if you engage, unless it's heavy.
Yeah. I'll just go plonk it.
Speed is 4, so back a bit.
I'll go plonk it right there.
Awesome.
Instead, then.
Sure.
That's it for my squadrons as well.
Okay.
Let's get a turn. 3.
Oh my god! Where have all my ships gone? There were 8 of them at the start of this turn. There's only 4 now.
Yeah, that's quite a few.
It's these overlapping gunnery team Star Destroyers.
That is the only gimmick I've got going.
I feel like the second half of the Battle of Scarif.
With all the ramming.
I was thinking more just the blowing up.
Yeah, that is what I was about.
Right, we'll activate the flagship first.
Yeah.
Taking our squadron command.
Is the chaff saying where it is?
Oh, sorry, yes, it is. That's fine.
I thought it might be.
Just check everyone who's still alive has their tokens all set. Yeah, everybody. Exhaust. Anything? No,
oh, sorry, I'm doing my squadrons.
There's only one member of Task Force Organa left, which isn't much use to anyone. So, let's kick off some squadrons.
Oh, he's saying the squadrons?
Yes, squadrons. Is that 4?
3.
Shoo, let's see who we can
squadron
sweep out. Zed is going to engage this guy on 3 health. But do it from where he won't. From there.
Seems fine.
Squadron Squam. Nope, 2 health. 2 damage to you.
Still in, guys. We're still in. I have faith in you. You're not going to just get nuked by that Zed behind you.
Unless you do.
Shooting that X-Men.
That's what I do. I think I'm good. Okay. What we will do, however, is start putting Zeds onto Jonas. So the first one, 5 damage.
Wow, that's nice.
Go ahead and brace it to 3.
Yeah, I will brace it to 3.
And here comes the next 5 damage off this other Zed.
2, 3, okay.
Swarm reroll and actually get it in the dam. Tray. 2 damage.
Brace it to 1.
Sure.
Plus, my brace tokens are now no use whatsoever, so I'm just going to put them away.
Okay. Right, then we'll have this side, this broadside onto this guy.
Gosh.
With an extra blue. Right, we'll spend spend that to re-roll these. You're dead.
Yeah, I reckon. Seems fair.
And the other broadside into Demolisher. My side to your side.
Yep.
No bracing. 4 damage, you're dead.
Check the range.
Hang on. Ooh, are you dead?
Nah, pisses now.
So actually, tokens. Well, no bracing, 4 damage.
Yeah, no evading either. Redirecting though.
Yes. Got 2 shields up front.
Yeah. Okay. Now I have no shields up front.
Sure.
How much did you do, sir?
4.
Okay, so 2 hits.
2 hits, one of which is a crit.
That was it.
And pass me 4 cards, please. You can hear the structural. Can save myself a lot of damage. Structural damage.
Ah! Whew. Shit. Because, yeah, that was about to be a nasty time. Yes. Add the extra.
Okay, and I'll drop it a bit.
That's a definite blow. Yeah, I'm only down to 3 ships now. Oh no, sorry, I've got my Gazanti still.
Yeah. I feel there's a big difference between your third ship and my third ship, though.
That's true. We sure range should be excellent.
Yeah.
So, okay, I'll go with this guy.
Sure.
Who is engineering. He doesn't need to fucking engineer. No, you haven't even shot him yet.
Well,
okay,
a token, yeah.
Bank a token.
Half as good.
Okay, so I think I can do your front if I want. But I'm not, I'm going to do your side.
Mm-hmm.
No concentrated fire, so it's a straight. Mere 6 dice.
It's pretty good.
7 damage. Into your side.
Pretty good. So, yeah.
Yeah, that's me. I've rolled the dice.
Yeah, I'll brace it.
Okay,
2,
so
4
damage.
And redirect some of it onto the... I guess I'm taking... Do you have any crit effects?
No.
No.
I have a gunnery team.
Still don't fancy a face-up, so I'll just take it all on.
Okay. And then I think I'm going to make a bad day for squadrons. Out the front.
Mm-hmm.
I can,
what's your range? One blue?
Yeah, it is one blue. I'm just going to check range to this guy first. I don't think we're going to be short. I can throw four blue, four red at you though, can't I? Oh, and I can shoot your rear. Okay, yep, we'll do...
Where are you getting four red from?
Your capital ship.
Oh, yeah, another ship, yeah.
It's not obscured either, is it, I don't think? I should go in front of Gallant Haven. Yeah, easy. Yeah, we'll go with that. Yeah, we'll go four red into the rear of your flagship.
Okay.
Oof, got an accuracy, so what do you pack?
A brace, two redirects, and a contain.
I guess it's the brace then.
Sure.
And I'll just hit three damage.
Redirected all onto the far side.
Okay. And then we may well ram. It's tricky. I could take down Shara Bay and Zed. No ramming, but I will just get all these guys out of the way.
Sure.
Okay.
Activating squadrons this turn, and we'll sandwich this guy back here. This guy can go up here.
Okay. Yep.
Okay. Gallant Haven, clearly. Activate some squadrons. Some squadronies. Well, Jonas isn't looking too clever, so we'll try and finish him off.
Looking clever at all.
Janos will take a shot.
Ah, there's a few accuracy on your... I keep forgetting his accuracy.
That's why I kind of sat there for an extra 10 seconds in case he said anything.
Shit.
Ugh.
Oh, okay.
Big fat nothing from Janos. That's... not so good.
Good point.
So activated. Well, let's shoot up some squadrons then. This set on him.
Mm-hmm. Fancy my chances.
You're dead.
Okay.
He's an engaged one, I don't think. Is he? Is he? Is he engaged
don't
with?
I think so. He might be engaged with Ig.
Yes, he
help.
Is easily.
Hello.
Oh, yeah, let's get people in from the far side into action if we can. Oh, it's not as easy as I thought. No. Okay, well, this one is going to move here and shoot it as well. And by as well, be the first person to attack it.
Down to two.
No scattering, three damage.
Ow! Okay.
I'll take that.
So will I, apparently. You can have a damage back.
Okay. There we go. That's the three guys.
Mm-hmm.
Well, this is awkward because I'm clearly not going to be killing either of those victories. I guess we'll actually have some AA. I mean, what would be the point of shooting either of those Star Destroyers?
Hi.
Come on, buddy.
So have you got a cat?
Yeah.
Helping
say it.
Always helping. I'm sorry we haven't had more, slightly more awkward because she tends to jump up.
Right,
and
we got a blue.
Scroll.
So we'll hit Jones. Oh,
so does he as well.
So we'll hit these two with some side blue. So Jonas, he's okay. This TIE fighter takes a point of damage. They're dead.
Yeah. TIE ball is no more.
Point of damage.
Ig.
point of damage. Can I get Jonas? This is out the front, this is my second shot.
Oh.
So does he want to burn his brace? Oh, and Jonas as well.
Scatter.
Jendon as well. He's going to spend his scatter. Nothing to Jendon.
One to defect.
Yeah. And let's fly off. Pull that VSD2 can have a crack at me. We're gonna land on everyone.
Apparently so. Yeah, could have done with him with the gladiator, but then that's what he sucked up.
Okay, we're gonna land on these guys from what I can tell, these three.
Were you ending up here?
Yeah.
Okay, so Shara's probably alright?
Yeah.
He isn't.
You could think he's not now.
Yep, and those two.
Yeah. Then we're going to run left.
Yeah.
Where do you want them?
Well, I don't want them engaged with Ig. Is where I want them. Mm. We'll just put Ig over here, engaged with nobody whatsoever.
Sure.
That's a stupid X-Men. That's a really dead X-Men. That's a stupid X-Men. Okay. Is that speed one? That's from... No, it's not.
One of us.
Your flagship's active, hasn't it? So,
mm-hmm.
Okay, we will concentrate fire.
Okay. Pew, 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 pew.
Right. So we're getting an obscured shot into that. I didn't move last turn, so we should still be at long. Yep. And over here, I can hit your front.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, so we'll hit your front. So we'll do that first. So, sure. Four reds, four blues.
Yep.
The front. Finally, my leading shots might come into play.
Did I break an attack? I thought you.
Hmm?
Yeah, I did, didn't I? Yeah. Sorry. No, I'm just trying to keep the leading going.
Spend that to reroll these. We have one accuracy,
yep.
And a lot of damage. So what have you got? We're at short range, I think. So I don't think evade's going to be.
Oh bloody hell! I've got Adar Talent.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I don't know.
Who are you turning back on?
These Zeds or something. Janos group. We'll have Janos first.
So there's no evading anyway at this range. So our accuracy, your brace, and I'll
okay.
deal you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 damage to your front.
I will burn my redirect.
Okay.
We'll shove some of that damage elsewhere onto this side, I guess.
Yep, so you're taking. What am I doing?
One.
So you're taking.
One
face down, one face up.
Yep. Okay, yep.
Then.
I cannot attack at long range.
Interesting.
Does not look to be an issue this turn.
No, probably not. And then I guess I'll shoot your flagship for 4 reds.
Yep. Plus one, minus one.
Oh, and concentrate fire, so I'll up it to 5 reds.
Okay.
Yatch.
Not bad.
Where are you? You're there.
Mm-hmm.
You've got one brace, 2 redirects, so it's the brace.
Okay, electronic countermeasures to ignore that.
Fair enough.
Brace it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 3 damage. Yep.
I will redirect some of it onto the front.
And we're at speed 1, so I shall move forward at speed 1. Yeah, I'll tell you another one.
Sure. Well, yeah. Not going anywhere, I can tell you that.
Keeping pace.
Yeah. Okay, one mine. Transport.
Sorry, actually, I've got an engineering token. Never mind.
Raise a shield or whatever.
So, 2. So, yeah, I'll raise a shield on the front.
Okay, so these transports, I think they've only got generals in range. Unless. Yeah, just generals. So, we'll have another go at Jonas.
I reckon he's gotta be numbered now.
You did.
Yeah.
Our base is dead. We'll fly off. To help out. How about these? Transport. Can't imagine there's anywhere it can go where it doesn't get
crushed.
Crushed. Let's just check, maybe we can force you to spend it. Oh, yeah, yeah, no, we're gonna survive. We're there.
Okay. I don't think you are. You might stop me moving, I suppose.
Yeah, exactly. Could be useful.
Okay, I'm going to activate over here, taking a squadron command, and throw them both via Jendon.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm just getting instant kill, don't I, actually? So I'll activate Boba Fett, kill
Charabay. How much was Boba Fett?
He's a lot, isn't he? 26.
26. Okay, I feel like he's worth. He's been worth that this game, because just 2 points of damage on Shara Bay's worth like 8 points.
All right. Okay, that is. And then he will bomb the front. Well, I can move over here and bomb the front of Galton Haven.
Mm-hmm.
Black and the blue. Bopper, bopper, bopper. Black and the blue.
With bomber.
Yes.
That's pretty good.
Yes, it is for 2 hits and an accuracy. So, what accuracy your brace?
Sure, let's look it up.
Face down and face up.
And a crit. Projector misalignment. So my back is going to lose all of its remaining shields. Both of the shields.
Good.
Oh, that's a 4 damage hit.
Hmm. What hull are you on?
I've still got 2 hull.
Can't take you out with Eagle.
Doing fine.
Or Jendon then, sadly.
Doing fine. Well, Jendon's already gone.
No, he isn't.
Well, he just had...
No.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
No, he's relaying.
Sure.
I might bring this Doom's TIE Fighter in to take out one of his Zeds instead. Zed's not engaged with anyone else, so it's straight. 3
sure.
Gallant Havens lurking around, so I need to get 2 hits.
Mm-hmm.
2 hits.
Dead. No, Gallant Haven's been errated. It can't drop it below 1 damage now.
Far right, yeah.
Much less powerful.
Yeah. Nothing to shoot, so we'll put around at speed 1.
Okay. Okay.
I can still bump me, so that's fine. Yep.
This guy's taking a navigate. Are you in arc for a long range red in your back? No, you're not.
No.
So he'll just, just turn around.
You don't have a slaved turret so you can shoot with a red outside?
That
would be obscured, though, I think, wouldn't it?
No, he doesn't have. He's a torpedo
one
anyway.
It doesn't. Is concentrating fire.
Yep.
We'll shoot you at the rear.
Okay.
Here for. Just check the range over here. Yeah, you're gonna obscure me, so that was. You have one last gasp at doing something useful.
Mm-hmm.
What's he on hull wise?
He's doing alright, actually, I think. Let me just check. He's on full hull.
Oh, okay. Fair enough. So I'll shoot 2 reds into his front, then.
Sure.
And we'll get 2 hits.
Not our shields off. Has he got shields?
No shields on
okay.
The front.
Okay, we'll redirect him to the far side.
Yeah, no evading.
I need to take a hull.
There is no far side.
Oh, sorry, he's got 1 damage on him, in fact, I should say.
Yeah, you've got 1.
Oh, okay.
1 on the near side, nothing on the far side, so you can redirect.
I'll stick it on the near side.
Okay. So you'll take a damage.
Yeah. Taking that.
And then we'll throw 3 reds. Bump it to
4.
Mm-hmm.
4 concentrate fireball, put to 5 to the flagship.
Yeah.
Minus 1 for obscured.
Sure.
4 hits.
Ooh. Not bad, not bad.
To your rear, because inside.
Well, the old counters are all pretty exhausted. I think I'm just going to take it.
Oof. A hit. And then I'll ram. Ah.
Yeah, if I'd tilted this turn, I could have avoided that.
Mm.
I should have.
Don't think I can even take out. No, I can't take out your.
Not if you want to turn.
Yeah. One with speed 2, so I can't ram them regardless. I'm going to overshoot you.
Okay.
Oh,
I
do set that next one, though.
Zed.
Okay,
I'll
just keep
moving.
Fair enough. Yeah, sorry, I thought I could ram him.
Okay, that's all the ships then, squadrons?
Yeah, that's annoying. Let me keep the activation.
Okay. So the first one will tie up these lads, and the second one is NIM bombing the front of your Star Destroyer. Point damage.
Okay. A redirect.
Sure.
To this.
Okay. Yeah, and then you've got your lads.
Okay. Grab them. Okay, so 4 blues.
Mm-hmm.
Or 3 hits.
Ooh.
And then Gen. Or
1 hit.
Just 1.
Oh, it stays in. Stays in the game.
God damn it.
This is. Andy, I think that's a new pack of Naval Oranges and they're going multi already.
Yeah. Mm. That's fair.
That's.
And then I just
got
this guy. Is he the last one?
Yep.
Sure.
All mine have gone.
Well, the good news, lads, is the squadron war is going tremendously, and I'm very proud of all of you.
Isn't
it?
You're a bunch of.
I've lost two generic guys. Well,
no.
Charabay. A Zed, and you've lost 5. 4 TIE fighters and Jonas.
TIE fighters don't count. Jonas is a bit of a.
They 100% do count. That's 48 points worth of stuff. I've only lost 24. 2-1 kill ratio, buddy. You can't tell me that's not going good. Right.
What turn is this?
Turn 5.
So this is the end of turn 4, isn't it?
Yes. So it's Gallant Haven.
Mm.
To nobody's surprise, who is resolving a squadron command.
To no one's surprise.
Yep. So, this X-Wing is going to shoot Colonel Jendon.
Hmm, okay.
He's on 4. Well, that doesn't have brace.
Scattered now, Boba Fett's got double braces.
Yeah,
well.
Stop putting some damage on Boba Fett. Shoots Boba Fett.
Already put a lot of damage on Boba Fett.
3 damage. Brace it to 2.
Yeah, ouch.
Good.
Boba Fett's nearly dead.
These Zeds are going to come in and finish the job, hopefully.
Hmm.
You did.
Shit. You're done with Boba Fett doing a 3 point of damage too. Okay, now you're winning the squadrons.
these X-Wings. Gonna come up here and shoot these.
Yeah.
In fact, we'll might as well go in the middle where we can engage everyone. Shoot these TIE fighters. Just a point.
Okay.
X-Wings are good, but they're no Z-95s, you know. We'll have the side. In fact, I think we're just going to double arc, yeah. So, 3 reds and a blue into the front of the Star Destroyer. The Imperial Star Destroyer. Oh, bonus dice, thank you. Throw in an extra blue. Wouldn't want you bracing it after all.
No. I miss my brace.
That is 5 damage, including a crit.
Whoa. Okay.
Can't redirect at all.
Nope, but I'll redirect and I'll contain.
Very nice.
So, what are you hitting? Sorry, my front.
Front. So, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I guess I'm losing all my shields.
Mm.
Disagreeable.
And then we'll have three red, thanks to the bonus dice, into your side. Four damage, including a crit.
I'll redirect that onto the rear.
Sure.
So, two shields.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm taking a face up and loads of face down.
Sorry,
face
shields.
Down.
Yeah, and then I get the choice of the crit. Structural damage will do fine.
Yeah. Well, why the hell not? Well, you've gone through the Motti hits
we'll
now.
Spend our
that is actually a damage.
Navigate to increase our speed to 3.
Ooh, ouch.
It's running speed!
It really is. I'll scatter.
You will not. Crunch. Back to 2. Puts it there. And you can give a bit of those X-Wings.
Who can... Let's just see here.
One of yours.
ISD.
Sure.
Is engineering.
Mm-hmm.
Engineering is 4. 4 gets me, what, 2 shields?
2 shields.
I will raise 2 shields on the front.
I did draw a cast of failure, which would have stopped you putting shields back on, but
oh, really?
Since you could just get rid of damage cards instead,
oh,
I don't know,
yeah.
maybe it would have been a better choice.
Okay, and then we will shoot your flagship.
Sure. Ooh, sorry, I forgot to... Yeah.
You're so happy with
where
it is.
We're happy with the side, yes.
Unsurprisingly. we're finally in medium range. No, we're not. Where are we? Closest to closest. Yes, we are.
Okay.
But you obscured.
Yeah.
So I'm packing...
4 red, 5 blue. Drop one.
Might not have been 5 blue. Totally going to be 5 blue.
Yeah.
And we've got the red.
Okay.
I'll drop a crit to reroll... 2 reds.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. I get an accuracy.
What do you want to do with your accuracy?
What have you got? The brace.
Okay.
So we'll hit you for
electronic countermeasures,
yeah.
So I can brace anyway.
Of course.
And
it
I
does.
Will. Yeah. Let's,
so that's 6 hits coming at you.
Let's brace it. And
so 3 hits.
Take my 3.
Okay, and. No, I can't get the Gallant Haven as well, can I? Nothing like. So I'll just have to shoot them with regular guns. 2 blues and 2 reds into your side.
Okay. Still pretty good.
It is pretty hard. And what are you packing?
Brace and anyway.
Well, evade's going to do nothing, so you'll just be bracing it down to a... Oh, no, I can... what's your hull on?
2.
Oh, okay. In that case, I'll accuracy the...
You'll spend the accuracy on the token that can do something.
Yeah.
Off it goes.
Okay. And we'll go forward.
Oh, God damn it. This is fine. Oh shit, Adar Talon, one of those guys didn't actually do his thing. It was
No, Adar Talon's dead now.
Well, he was alive at the time.
Just jamming his buttons as he explodes. You can move him somewhere else if you like.
No, Prentice. Oh.
I've got no shields anywhere else.
No, we're going to have to batter through those shields anyway.
Yeah.
Might as well.
Okay.
Stay where we are. Where you can continue to shunt us forwards and with him. Keep on keeping on. Okay, this transport doing a squadron command.
Seriously annoyed he's not dead.
So I'll have these Zeds. No, they can't quite make it past the victory, so I'll send this one. Shoot the TIE fighter. Generals.
take.
Strong. Three blue.
Yeah, but I'm just remembering you got a scatter token. So actually we're going to shoot Jendon. Two damage. And then we'll smash into your victory and blow up.
That's it. Right.
Warriors.
Guess we're doing this boy.
Mm-hmm.
Are you in short range though? I think you are.
Oh shit, maybe I should have done the... No.
Yes.
Yes. Oh no, I should have done the capital.
Okay,
oh, no.
So we are engineering again.
Okay.
But you still haven't shot me.
No.
What the fuck? So that's a completely wasted action. Fine. So three reds and four blacks into your rear.
Ugh. So badly needed to consider that.
Wow.
That could have been worse.
Oh, that could have been a lot worse, actually. I came up with a lot of stuff. I'm very accurate. Yeah, so I think accuracy, everything.
Everything but one.
Okay. Well, I'm hitting you in the rear. Do I want to... Oh, I'll let you have the contain.
I will indeed contain then. And
yes.
That's four damage.
Four damage into the rear. Side guns. Don't think those are short range, you know. So I can three dice you into the side, which will be obscured.
Mm-hmm.
Or I can.
So two dice, though.
Yeah, exactly. Or I can get a blue dice on everyone.
Oh.
What's your flagship on that? That's looking nasty.
It's two hull.
Gotta hit him really then.
Mm.
So, yeah, so two reds, go up to three reds, go back down to two reds.
Sure.
For a crit.
Was this on my side?
It is
your
side, so you got shield.
I'll redirect. Oh, yeah, no. Yeah, I'll redirect it onto the front, so I might not get the chance to later.
Well, then I'm gonna spend my navigate to increase speed. Let's see if I can hit you. Okay, before I spend that navigator, I'm just going to check. Speed 1 wouldn't have got you at all. No. So yeah, we'll go for speed 2.
Okay.
It still isn't going to ram you.
Stupid.
One click bollocks.
You get an extra click.
Oh, I did it on that.
Yeah,
I did it on 1.
Still
doesn't do it. No, I'm right behind you.
Well, you know, like, keep those red dice in range for a bit longer.
Hmm.
Gosh, wouldn't it be annoying if I slipped away at this point? Would that be annoying, Chris?
That would be very annoying. You sat on the station as well.
Yes, I am. Okay, so we're gonna do this guy who I feel I've really misplayed. If I tilted him, he'd be double arcing right now. He wouldn't have got hit by an extra, but anyway, we'll have our engineering command.
Okay.
Who's going to raise two shields. One, two. And we'll spend this token as well for a third, actually. Three. Then we'll put some firepower into the ISD. So, four reds, three blues, drop a red.
Mm-hmm.
Looks good. That's decent. Yeah, that's good. Well, we'll accuracy your contain.
Okay.
And that is 6 damage.
Well, can't redirect it anyway.
Yep.
So
we've got a crit in there.
Lose the shields.
4 damage cards.
Ouch.
So 3 face down. And passing 4.
2, 3. Glad I got 14 hull.
Oh,
That's
that
good.
Sounds fine.
That's good. Oh yes. Disengage. No shooting at people who are obstructed.
Oh. Oh. Oh, that's annoying.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. We'll have some shots backwards into this VSD, so it's an obscured shot into
yep.
your side.
Okay.
So it would be. Let me just check the range.
Yeah,
actually.
You might be out of blue.
Oh, I don't fancy dropping two dice. No, we'll have four dice into the side of this guy. So two reds,
right.
Two blues. You've increased your speed. I get my quad back
oh,
in turrets
yeah.
now.
Yeah. Good job.
Just drop that. We roll these. Five damage.
Wow. Nicely played. Okay, so we'll brace.
Sure.
So three damage
mm-hmm.
Into my side, you say?
Yeah.
I'll redirect it, not quite off.
Sure. Spend my navigate token to increase my speed to two. And off we go. One, two.
What a shit.
Okay, we'll take a damage off this.
Yes, you will.
Boulder.
And it's going to be a structural damage.
No, it's a thrust control malfunction. Right, squadrons.
No.
Oh.
You're fine.
No, oh, okay.
So we're your head as well.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Shitty boots.
Getting very ahead of myself.
Squadron action. Oh, no, it's engineering action. Damn. So you're going for a squadron action. Okay, we're passing the engineering token
well,
up.
Well, they're all tied up anyway.
Yeah, but they could have killed generals.
They're not going to kill generals.
I'm going to double tap with Eagle.
If you double tap, then you can't. Okay, you need four accuracies on eight dice and four hits on eight dice.
Okay.
It's nearly impossible.
Well, AA.
Blue
AA? Black AA.
Black AA.
Ah, okay, so it's okay. We'll just AA this poor.
That guy.
Schmuck.
Sure.
He's dead now.
Okay, take off. That pass went right. Thank you.
I assume I can't shoot.
I don't know, do you have double range reds?
Yes,
I do. Oh, I'm so happy for you, Chris.
Yeah. And we'll stick this out. Yeah. Okay. Hammerhead.
Yep.
Oh, I've still got my VSD as well.
Squadron 3. Chris, you're so hidebound by tradition. I can't believe you're so obsessed with activating ships. Okay. Go there. Oh, yeah. The order was navigate, take the token.
Yeah, because I was just shocking otherwise, but okay. We are engineering today. Engineering is 4, so I get to raise
shields.
I think I should have done that side as well.
Some sort of yogurt avalanche is occurring. You see, Chris, these are the real consequences of the yogurt crit damage card.
It's true.
Devastating.
Well, I'll AA this guy with one blue.
Okay. Pew! He's fine.
No, he isn't.
That's a crit, isn't it?
That's a hit.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Damage.
Well done.
Feel like the big man, do we, Chris?
Yes,
feel like
I
the
do.
Big man shooting at the 7-point Z95.
Shut up. Okay, fine. I'll shoot two reds into this guy then.
Go for it.
My gunnery team's working overtime.
No.
That's a crit.
Evade.
Doofa.
Now, Chris, who's in the lead if I get your ISD and you don't get the MC-80? This feels a lot closer than it did a couple of minutes ago.
It feels far closer than it should be. Now we're on the squadron phase.
Okay. So we can't kill Jem. Can't kill Jem, though. So... Well, let's get bombing.
Okay.
Nim.
Hi, Nim.
You twat. will roll accuracy you contain, and that's a hit and a crit. Face down and face up. Power failure, halve your engineering value. Oh, were you engineering next turn?
Probably.
And this X-Wing, bomb your front, point of damage. What is it, 14 to kill it?
Yeah.
Three more.
Yep.
Whew. Two of yours.
Okay. what have I got to? So, Ig shoots Janos.
Sure.
And I get the accuracy, and that's
no
it.
No damage.
Okay, I'll do it again.
Yep.
This time I don't get the accuracy.
Brace it to two. Oh, I'm sorry, I get two counters on
you.
Oh, you're immune to counter.
That's quite cheeky, isn't it?
That is quite cheeky. Okay, so my last guys, these X-Wings are going to shoot Jendo.
Okay.
Because Ig's got a scatter. So what are we going to do against him? Nothing, that's what. Two damage. Are both your bases green?
Yep.
Okay, well, accuracy the green one.
Okay, I'll burn the other one.
Yeah.
I'll take one.
And these Zeds. I'm going to fly over to try and help the general mosh pit environment. Okay, and we're on to turn six. Right, well, I'll activate.
Sure, you've got to pick an order from the hammerhead and then do
what,
the order.
That order dial that's there?
Yeah. Do you want to shut it over?
No, I'm going to do this guy. Oh, he's doing engineering. So, we'll get rid of this damage card. And we'll move this shield from the side where nobody's going to shoot it to over here, where somebody might shoot it. Then we'll shoot you a bit.
What? You shooting? You can only shoot my friend.
Yeah. Well, you don't have any shields anywhere anyway.
No, that's true. That's a lot of dice.
And it's a lot of damage. It is...
only one accuracy.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8... Eight damage, and you've got no shields to reach. So accuracy you contain,
yeah,
and you can have eight damage.
Fuck. That is insanely close.
Well, you may still have won. I'm not.
It's true.
I mean, you know, I've got five ships dead.
Mm.
Oh, you know, you got four ships dead, haven't you? Anyway, we'll fly off now.
Pictures can't get you.
Yeah, that's the victory's problem.
Well, the victories were never supposed to be the ones.
What are yours?
Hitting you. I'm going to activate this.
Mm-hmm.
Like a squadron command.
Sure.
And we'll activate Ig.
Yep.
Still
working on Jan.
Yeah.
You love her.
There we go. Three damage and
yep, she's dead.
No, she's not. She's got four hull.
She'd already took two.
Oh, okay.
I just forgot to put it on, actually.
Ugh. Well, in that case, Jendon can shoot someone else.
Mm-hmm.
We'll go for this Zed, who's, you know, got one hit.
Yep.
Jendon.
Two black, is
two
it?
Black.
Two black. Not bad.
So,
not bad.
And then we'll AA.
Mm-hmm. So he's just going to get that one guy. Can't die anyway. One X Wing.
Oh, he's back. Sorry. Yeah, he's back. Nothing.
Okay.
And then, I'll put another gun.
Okay.
Shoot it out the side, thank you. Oh, look, if I hit. Oh, no, so it won't be nice.
If you had extra double webs.
Yeah. Okay, so blue dice into the front here.
Sure. Evade it, reroll.
Yeah. Hit!
Have I got a.
No shields.
No.
Anyway.
Okay.
Oh no, shield charge. In the rear. And then I will fly forward. One.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So feel free to stick him somewhere.
Oleg.
Yeah.
He's already gone, hasn't he?
Yeah.
You know what, we might he's got so much canker. No, we're safe from canker. We can't canker us to death, so we'll engage
yeah,
with as many people as we can and see if we can take him out. Yeah, a couple of guys that way. Okay, torpedo for corvette. Doing concentrate fire. I think we've got a double arc on Jendon for 88.
Oh shit, yeah.
So that's what we're doing.
Seems fair.
Double black. And then another black from the side. Three damage. So two damage and then one damage.
Oh, brace.
You're
I
dead.
Think I'm still dead.
Yeah.
Dang.
Okay. You have victories. Two down there. Can we get a VA? And then they're pretty much done, aren't they?
Yeah. Okay. So one blue. So that side will get this dude.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
This dude. Oh, this dude?
Yeah.
Okay, so this one.
Yep. Hit. Yep.
This one. Hit.
Yeah.
This one. Hit.
Ooh. God, I hope you don't get double counters and that AA turns out to be super important. So we don't need to know where they're going because nothing they do can affect anything.
No problem, EA. No, not out there. Oh, okay, no problem.
God. So we'll just resolve
damn it.
These squadrons.
Yep.
Well, the X-Wings will go first since they definitely can't die. No scattering. 2 points of damage. You're dead.
Really? Oh, I thought I had one extra left.
But you get to counter me back, but you can't kill me. Let's count it up.
What the hell? Oh, you did actually wipe out all my squadrons then.
Yeah.
You can't slope off with one hit.
I believe you'll find I 100% can and just did.
Woo!